On Saturday morning, we said goodbye to Sue and Mike, and I rode to the Detroit airport to drop Marta off. And then later I headed over to the MoTown Museum, but it was too expensive. I had to wait in line for about 3 hours, so I just said no thanks. Then I headed over to the Grand Mosque in Dearborn, where I had a nice discussion with one of the Muslim ladies at the front counter. And then later went to Mass at Christ the King Church, and it was a very satisfactory day.
If only. freight train north to Detroit City. And after all these years, I find I've just been wasting my time. So I just think I'll take my foolish pride and put it on a southbound freight and ride. Go on back to the loved ones, the ones that I left waiting so far behind. I wanna go home. I dreamed about that girl who's been waiting for so long. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh, how I wanna go home. Home folks think I'm